Hello everyone, my name is Vivek Pandey and I have recently pursued my graduation in Electronics and Communication Engineering from Hindustan College of Science and Technology, which is in Mathura, Uttar Pradesh, and I have recently passed out this year only, 2017, and I was having a very keen interest in the networking domain. So I was looking for an institute where I can explore my qualities as well as I can pursue my dreams. So in between, my father is in army, so we got posted in Pune, and I also shifted with my father in Pune, and I was looking for the institute on the net, on the internet, as we all do these days, since it is the best source to find information about anything. So I found the institute I-Medita, and I visited here with my father. I paid a visit here. I met Saurabh sir, who is the manager of this institute. And I found this institute as, I think, one of the best institute. I would recommend if someone really want to pursue a career, if someone is really interested in making a career in the networking domain, I would say that this is the best place, since the best thing about this institute is that you have the best trainers here. The trainers are really awesome and they are ready to help you anytime. Apart from this, the availability of the labs, which is the biggest concern nowadays. People don't have, most of the institute, they don't have good labs. So I think the devices here are amazing, and you have all sort of devices here. And the third thing which plays the major part in studies is the environment. The environment of this place is really amazing. It's really studious. If you are really dedicated to do something, I can assure you that you can easily get a good job, as well as, okay, forget about job, you can get a very good knowledge. And if you have knowledge, you definitely, no one can stop you from getting a good job. I'm not an exception. I was also a mediocre student. I won't say that it totally depends upon the institute. It also depends upon you, that how much you work hard. People can only train you. Hard work with the right training and right direction would always pay you off. It would never go in vain. So I think this is my feedback for And I have got a job in the GTT Communications, which is one of the leading MNCs in the world, and I'm happy.